does it feel to be honored here tonight at the Young Hollywood Awards?
It's really flattering. I just lost a button. How about that? Look at that. It's all right. Nobody saw, right? InStyle didn't notice, did they? Thank God. Thank God. I keep joking it's the old guy award, but it's really flattering to actually, you know, have people say, hey, we're glad you're still around.
What advice do you have for, you know, younger actors and actresses looking up to you? Because you have gone from being like the teen idol and carried your career through.
Keep good people around you, and stay open to advice and, you know, into your instincts. Who would it be and why? It has to be platonically? Because otherwise I'd say Jonah Hill in a heartbeat. Can it be like on the verge, maybe platonic, maybe not? Like we'll see.
A little bromance.
Okay, all right, sounds good.
All right, last question. There's so many hilarious secret references to your own roles on your show. Is there any co-stars that you're trying to get
Harvard? Well, we shall see. We shall see. We're cooking some stuff up. We'll see.
Who's that?
We'll see.
Who's that?
I can't say anything. Huh?
Who's the sexier
cat? I'm going to plead the fifth on that.
We're going in. Thank you.